Well, I went in and, as usual, I used the PVC piping. Originally, I used to use the wooden dowels, but gone on to using PVC piping because it's thicker, more stable, and it's less packing out with the tin foil. But I've stuck these in using the two-part epoxy glue that's inside the head, sticking the PVC pipes in and making them solid. As you can see, they are solid, but they've actually fanned out too much. It almost looks like it's going to be doing the splits. So I've gone in with a hacksaw and I've cut away the outer edges of the PVC pipe. That way, once I pack it out with the tin foil and then apply the clay, it won't look too like his legs are too far apart. And so that's the next step. I'm going to pat this out, get the shape that I want, and then apply the clay and start sculpting.
Thank you. They were created by accident. They were kept a secret. They were trained for battle. Meet Leonardo, the leader. Donatello, the brains. Raphael, the muscle. Michelangelo, the Wild One.